evidently. Why do we have these things? All right, that's a good reason to have it. If you have it in the hallway, if you have it in a bottle or something, so you can see. You know why I don't do that one? Because I was kind of afraid of the dark. Yeah. And you know what this does? This always reminded me it's not going to be dark forever. You know, there's going to be light, and it reminded me that morning is coming out of the morning. When the light comes, and not only can you see without the light, just everything seems more alive. There seems to be more hope. There seems to be more life. And this always reminded me that the night would not last forever. And what God wants us to know is that sometimes when we're sick, or when we're hurting, or when we're afraid, He wants us to remember that's not going to last forever either. And He wants us to remember two things about that. First, when you are afraid, or when you are sick, or when you are hurting, He's there to help. Whether it's the middle of the night, or whether it's the middle of the day, God is always there. And He also wants us to remember that all the painful things that we go through here, when we get to heaven, there'll be nothing painful up there. It's all going to be burned. So even the things that sin destroys, even the things that are frustrating, those won't last forever either. And you know what He's given us to remind us of that? He's given us His Word. So that we can read it and remember His promises. His Word. That'd be the Bible. Yeah, you read that in footsteps, don't you? All right, good. So, would this light do much good if I never turned it on? Not really. It wouldn't remind me of anything. It would just be another dark place in the dark room. But if I turn it on, it reminds me that the night's not going to last forever. It's the same thing with the body. Yes. What's that? Make more space. Is this smaller when it's not on? Alright, I'll have to take your word for that. I don't know, maybe you can explain that to me after the service. Alright, but if it's not on, it doesn't give you any light. Same thing with the Bible. If you don't open it, it doesn't give you any hope. So God wants us to read the Bible, and He wants us to remember what He says. Because when we read what He says, we hear His voice. And God loves you, and He protects you, and He's always with you. So, same reason that I always had one thing to remind me that the night won't last forever. God tells me that my pain, and my sickness, and my fear, that won't last forever either. And He's going to be with me the whole time. So let's pray. Yes, your whole life He's going to be with you. You pray with me? Dear God, thank you for being with me. Thank you for reminding me. In your word, about your love, and your help, and your protection. Accept my praise today, and help me to remember that you're with me always.